In this video, we'll talk about how to fix Windows Update error code 0x800705b4 on Windows 11. Method 1. Run Windows Update Troubleshooter. Click on Windows icon. Open Settings. On the left side, click on System. Scroll it down, click on Troubleshoot. Then Other Troubleshooters. In Windows Update, click on Run and follow the on-screen instructions. Method 2. Restart Windows Update Services. Click in Search. Type Services. Select Run as Administrator. Here, you have to search for these services and make sure these services are running and set to automatic. After doing so, click on Windows icon and restart your PC. Method 3. Reset Windows Update Components. Click in Search. Type Notepad and select Open. Copy-paste the following command given in the description. Then click on File and select Save As. Add the file name and make sure to add bat extension at the end. Then click on Save. Right-click on the bat file. Select Run as Administrator. Click on Yes. After running all commands, click on Windows icon and restart your PC. So that's how you can fix Windows Update error code 0x800705b4 on Windows 11. See you in the next video.